That's probably the strongest, thickest Chun Li I've ever seen. But even the strongest version of Chun Li doesn't even come close to how thick, bulbous and succulent even the weakest version of Jack Hancock is. I can only imagine your excitement when the best, most succulent, bulbous version of myself, me, just released the only one training legs. So if you were wondering why you couldn't stand up yesterday, it wasn't because I absolutely destroyed you, it was because I'm the only one lifting. No!